express what I want you to understand. Tape reading is psychological because the mind acts and influenced by everything it sees, hears, smells, tastes, or feels. These are five senses. These are five senses. Na? He has mentioned all the five senses. In tape reading, we are not influenced alone by what we see, but by what we feel or sense, which cannot always be explained or a satisfactory reason given because it is intuition. Now, I am a thorough tape reader. A lot of people ask me, what is the basis of your trade? And probably 40-50% times, I don't have any answer. It is simple tape reading. You try to come... What is tape reading basically, if you understand? You are trying to become harmonious. You are trying to come in the same frequency of what the prices are telling you. See, prices by moving are also trying to tell a story. What is the story? The story is whether it wants to come up, whether it wants to go down, and the psychology behind people who are buying and selling. So there is a story there also, but you are not able to understand. Listen, the moment you become harmonious, in the sense, the moment you are reading it perfectly, the moment you start understanding it perfectly, it will start talking to you. That is the point where you don't need explanation about your trades. How will you acquire that? By, simple in my terms, by meditation. By meditation, not meditation on Himalayas. Meditation in front of the screen, on the prices. You are meditating and concentrating on the movement of the stock prices, which is trying to tell you a story. You are coming in tandem, in harmony with the prices. You are coming with the same frequency what prices are going to tell you. And that is where he is trying to mention. See what he is trying to mention. Tape reading is psychological because the mind acts. When will your mind act, starts acting? You draw a blank and you sit in front of the screen. Will anything happen? Nothing will happen. You are watching at 20 different scripts. Your mind goes blank. Now, something will happen, nothing will happen. You are concentrating on one particular or two particular things. And you are concentrating. Use of word concentrating, like meditation. You are concentrating. And you suddenly come in harmony with the moves. What it is? Going, trying to go up, trying to go. I don't have words to explain you. It will automatically come to you and you will feel that yes, it is going to go up and you take a trade. That is what he is trying to mention, that it is everything which it sees, because when you are concentrating, you are only seeing. And I strictly say not to hear anything. CNBC, BNBC, I completely out of noise. Completely don't get carried away with any kind of noise. As simple as that. So hears, smells, tastes, or feels. It is like the ambience which you are sitting and trying to meditate. Why we meditate in it? We have all the references that saints used to go to Himalaya to meditate. Why? It is because of the positive energy. It is because of the ambience. And I am always, in my trading room, it is only me, my prices. That's it, nothing else. It is like, it is my meditation room. And the more it is charged with positive energy, the more better the aura is for me to trade. The more it is better for me to concentrate and meditate in front of the screen. Then the screen will come and tell me, this is my trade, take it. And that is what Gyan also says. That is intuition. Now, how many of you will trade on intuition? We have always heard, never trade on intuition. Correct? Gyan is one person who says, trade on intuition. See what is written in the first chapter. What is intuition? You often hear traders say, I am buying or selling this stock on intuition. The best definition I can give of intuition is that it is an instantaneous reasoning. First he said, concentrate, tape read tape, let your all five senses be focused, all your five senses. That is the highest form of meditation, no? When all your five senses are focused on one thing. He has mentioned that that all your five senses should be focused on one price, tape reading, that is price. Now he's saying, then the intuition comes, as I said, that I don't have a reason. But what he is saying, that is, intuition is instantaneous reasoning. It is that something which tells us when we are right or wrong before we have time to reason it out. What is that? Kya samjhe usse? That the screen will come and tell you that this is the trade. When will it tell you? When you reach that meditation, when you reach that harmony, when all your five senses are towards a particular move, you are trying to understand, you are trying to talk to that particular script, and then you will hear its voice. I am going to go up, I am going to go down. And for that, you don't need any reasoning, no moving average, no RSI, no nothing, no GAN, nothing. You just, now people will say, don't trade intuition. But what he says, see how boldly. The way to benefit through intuition is to act immediately and not stop to reason or ask why. That is what a good tape reader does.